After releasing the first teaser of his upcoming film, Dear Zindagi, superstar Shah Rukh Khan has now unveiled the second teaser of the film, in which he also introduced his character's name. While SRK will be seen as playing the role of Jehangir Khan, Alia can be seen as Kaira in Gauri Shinde's directorial. And to release the teaser, SRK took to Twitter and wrote, "When your jokes are beyond repair, recycle them. Dear Zindagi, take two." This is the first time that Shah Rukh Khan and Alia Bhatt have paired together on screen. Dear Zindagi is produced by Shah Rukh Khan's Red Chillies Entertainment and Karan Johar's Dharma Productions. The film also features Pakistani actor-singer Ali Zafar and Kunal Kapoor in key roles. It is set to release on November 25.